Hi, I'm Nicolas Bry. I'm a senior VP at Orange Group Innovation, and I'm the head of innovation of a small entity called Orange Valley. You know, today everybody's talking about innovation. Innovation in the Silicon Valley, frugal innovation in India or in China, and innovation at large companies who try to be competitive so they are shaked up by new entrants coming from the internet world, like in the world of operator. And so a small entity like Orange Valley is a way to address the recurrent disruptive innovation that we want to keep alive at Orange. The paradox is that to be innovative, to be creative, you have to get autonomy. But at the same time, you want the value of the innovation to be back within the group. So you have to be aligned. So autonomy and alignment, it doesn't always go very easily together. And so we are working on tools to still be creative, but bring back the value within the groups. One effective tool is to liaise with the people who will further adopt your innovation, considering the business unit as your customers. And you know, the customers are now involved very upstream in the innovation chain. Another tool is very widespread right now, everybody's talking about it. It's about API. So you don't bring a finished product to the business unit. You bring an API and a demonstration, a showcase of this API. So the business unit is able to remodel and redesign the end user application that it wants to put in the market based on your API. It's just like assembling Lego's brick to build creativity on top of what you have done. Regarding video, it's a very interesting playground. You know, the video over mobile, it's been quite a trend since the launch of the 3G. And now, with the arrival of a smartphone, almost 50% of the subscriber base in France, and the development of tablet, we see video on the rise over these devices. It's not the usage that people have in front of the living room large TV screen. It's not the same number of hours, but years after years, we see the figures are rising. And for example, mobile video, it has doubled over last year on the smartphone and on tablet. And what is interesting is that it's not prime time hours on tablet and smartphone. It's all the time of the day that people are switching on their tablet, watching video or watching content related to video. It's also a lot about what I'm going to see tonight, what I'm going to see later, what is my social network talking about regarding video, TV shows or new series like House of Cards, everybody's talking about it right now. And what is good for me to see, it's about content discovery, not only TV watching, TV viewing on the tablet and on the smartphone. So it's 24, 7 days a week. I've been coming in TV Connect for 6 years now, and I think it's a great opportunity to meet all the new trends, all the expertise regarding new experiences related to video and to TV over all devices.